Hey everyone, Mike from LA1, welcome to the Grid Legends, the story mode. Let's go. Time for induction. The opening day of the semi-pro tier of the Grid World Series, and Seneca has a new driver taking the number 22. Here we go. All right, before the world shut down. First race with Seneca. Finish 10th or higher. All right. Okay, there's you, May. Get out of my way. Shoot. No, don't ride the wall. You're not Ross Chastain. Get out of my way, asshole. Oh, God. Oh, we're passing the Kremlin. Damn it. Speaking of Ferrari, we'll be talking about that later, after this video. Alright, we're now passing the Kremlin yet again. Now, surely we're getting close to the start-finish line at this point, right? Right, we're back. All Oh, here we go. Oh, I think this is it right here. Oh, we're going right by Lenin's tomb. Oh, and there's the cathedral. I keep forgetting what it is. We go right by it, which is kind of badass, actually. Going right through Russia. For sake. And it seems that Yume is slowly gaining some momentum here. Okay, going by the past the Kremlin. Ugh. Terribly sorry. Okay. Okay, so we're closing in. Yes, get in there! Oof. Oh, that was really close. Nice. Giving Seneca another win. And, love to see it. Now, the thing is, I need to get this thing charged. Marcus Aldo really knows how to excel. Racing needs a rival. Enter Volts. Current fan favorites and the perfect team to chase. Interesting. We have an elimination race. And I think that's going to be in the next episode. It decides on Volts. That's what we're going to do in the next episode, guys. Thanks for watching.